2 hours, 32 minutes. It's been 2 hours and 32 minutes since they put me in here. I saw something I wasn't supposed to. If I remember correctly, they threw me in here right after I ended my call with Selena. As they dragged me into the hallway behind the giant company logo. I saw blueprints of this giant robot pushing on the walls. Then they just threw me into this room where I lay unconscious for about 2 hours and 32 minutes. Apparently, this room is in where Mojang stores of technological junk, broken monitors and computers, etc. Why they store it here goes beyond me. But they shouldn't have put me here. I have this camcorder with me, and I don't know. So,
it was nighttime, and no light shone through the stained windows.
of people in Europe. He's done. So now he's a shadow in the forest and I'm trapped behind bars. And I finally see in the hallway and there was a throne. A throne illuminated my surroundings and yet trapped as if it were in pain. Yes, my eyes and my ears. The sound blended that of quiet. My eyes adjusted, I could see a figure sitting on a throne. They held it in war with a scepter, or a crown on top of their head. None of it made any sense. But Coronation Day. It was
we'll be right back.